What's up, guys? So welcome to my food forest. I'm here in 9B in Central Florida, just north of Tampa, and I want to talk to you about an exciting native plant today, one that I actually didn't plant that has some pretty amazing benefits. So sitting here next to me is American Beautyberry, or Calicarpa americana. And this is a native plant that I did not plant. This was here on the farm when I moved in, and a lot of people don't know. And you know, I just recently made a post on my Instagram. If you guys aren't following me on Instagram, please check it out. Link will be in the description down below. But a lot of people didn't realize that this one had an edible berry. So this is the berries that actually come off of the Beautyberry, and they're beautiful and they're purple. You can actually eat them right off of here. And they don't have much flavor to them, but they are edible. I feed them to the chickens. Sometimes I'll pick at them. I'll tell you a little trick. The other day I was eating some miracle fruit and I was walking through here and I actually had a couple of these and they were like night and day and I couldn't figure out what was going on. I thought I found a select variety. I was going to start propagating it. Long story short, you remember to eat the miracle fruit prior. So that one changes the flavor receptors in your mouth and brings out the flavors and things. So, you know, definitely a game changer for the Beautyberry. What's really interesting about this plant is though, is its ability to help, fight off insects. There's a compound in this called calicarpinol. The USDA has found this to be more powerful than DEET for keeping insects away. And it has to be distilled. It has to be actually extracted from the leaf. And I know there's a lot of different people out there telling you that you can actually just take the leaves of this and rub it on your arm. And maybe that works for some people, but I can tell you I've been in mosquito infested areas and rubbed these leaves on me and they didn't help whatsoever. I still got destroyed by the mosquitoes, so you really want to get the distilled product of this leaf. American Beautyberry, you know, like this one wasn't planted. It's a beautiful stunner in the landscape. It has these gorgeous purple cones and these can completely connect all the way down when they're flowering and fruiting like this, and it's just a beautiful plant in the landscape. There's even a white variety of this that grows in Florida. I think the most exciting part is the edible factor for the chickens, and then obviously the bug repellents. All right, guys, Calicarpa americana, American Beautyberry. If you guys aren't growing this one, it's a stunner in the landscape. Awesome, you know, native edible. Like I said, you can use the leaves to fight off bugs. I hope you guys enjoyed this short video. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please go ahead and do so. Make sure you hit that bell to stay notified. Most importantly, pound dirt.